many of the newspapers that shaped the discourse for freedom were vernacular newspapers. In fact, the then British government was fearful of the Indian vernacular press. It was two muddled vernacular newspapers that the Vernacular Press Act was enacted in 1878. In our diverse nation, the role of vernacular newspapers, newspapers published in regional languages, remains as important today as it was at that time. They carry content in a language that is easily understood by people. Very often they cater to vulnerable and socially disadvantaged groups. Their strength, their impact, and thus their responsibility can never be underestimated. They are the messenger of the intent and policies of the government in far-flung areas. Equally, they are the torch bearers of the thoughts, feelings, and emotions of our people. In this context, it is indeed heartening to note that today, among our vibrant print media, some of the largest selling newspapers are published in the regional languages. Daily Thanthi is, of course, one among them.